This coverage is live and uncensored, so if you have any small children present, you may want to have them leave the room.